Bing!
All right. Stop spinning.
Wait, transition. Oh, Elden Ring. Oh! All right. Welcome back to Elden Ring.
This is
the place. I heard crystal darts are actually quite kind of cool in these dungeons.
But I only have a very limited amount.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. Right. Crucible Scale Talisman. Wait, isn't this gonna, like, increase all crucible attacks? Reduces damage taken for critical hits. Oh, reduces damage and impact of headshots. Oh, so it has nothing to do with the crucible spells. Okay, cool. That's a big statue. With some dead people here. Oh! Yeah, it's okay. Nope. Means no. Oh wow, the range. I can't be fucking with you right now. Like, seriously. Wow, Grave Glow Ward 9 is actually pretty damn high up. I'm here now. Golden Rune 11. That seems like a waste. But carefully. By the way, no seems familiar ahead. Likely unguarded. Oh, wait a minute. This is not the same place. It only looks the same. Are we sure this is not the same? Oh, it's not. A whole corpse. A trio. They're already dead. This is not the same place. Yeah, the enemies are missing here too.
Ding.
Confusing. Yet inspiring. Aha! Oh no, something's gonna spawn? No. Never mind. Huh. Nice. Oh boy. This is a really big dungeon. I'm on a side path. Like, there was a whole different path as well. And I don't know which one is the main one now. There we go. First off down. Now how about no? Wait, right. That was the... Wait, what? Rare item? Sacramental bud? Ish. Sure about that? Oh, skeleton statue this time. Normally it's... Nothing like that. Are we sure we're still on the same? Missions of Madness, secret ahead. Very of confusion, so to speak. We seem familiar. Okay. Whatever you say. I wanna get this done quickly. You're not what I thought. Oh my god. Yeah, there's an issue here. Fucking dogs. Fuck, I need to get my special attack down. Nice. Fuck. Oh! He's got the big hat. Oh, wow. You're looking down on me, buddy? We'll see who has the last laugh. Here we go. Of course you have, like, this stuff. Oh, no! Fuck! Oh, I didn't expect that. Yeah, you can stop. Oh my god. I didn't expect a triple blood slash attack that comes down. Okay. Oh, Elden Ring. Oh, Elden Star. Yo! Did you like that? I did. Big range on this attack. A lot of blood's exultation. Oh yeah, my runes. So, I actually learned of something the other day that is gonna be extremely important to me. Pretty much a I need this. One of the most important things I could ever go with. Na-na-na-na. By the end of the day, when we are tasked with one question, the question on everyone's mind, what's gonna be the king? Oh yeah, I remember this room. We don't wanna go in there. So, I learned the other day that you can actually destroy the chariots. Those big wagons that like to kill everyone. Not this one. The other hero grave. And when you destroy these chariots, they give you pretty nice items. And they never bother you ever again, too. But that's a plus. But the chariots here give you something amazing, amazing. You wanna stay there? No? Fine. Oh, okay, we're gonna turn around here. Please stay there. Oh yeah, you stop here. Right, we don't want to go there like that. No, we need to go... but we can stay down there. Ding! Is this the right one? Oh god, I don't even remember if this is the right one. Alright! I forgot about you! Fucking asshole! Oh god, you scared the shit out of me! Jesus! I think I wanna go down here. I could use a trick. Break them even easier. Oh yeah, there's a trick to this one as well. Whatever. Clearly walking this way now. Oh yeah, wrong way. Hello. This is still not the right way. Hold on. Is he coming?
Hmm.
Oh yeah, he is. Oh, come on. You can land on him. I wanted to ring on him.
I don't even know if this is the right one. It's gotta be, right? Well, great. Now there's like good amount of runes there. And yes, I care about runes again. Fine, we'll do the thing.
So activating Mark Shaxel here might activate a trap that destroys the chariots. Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? Oh wow, that was way too fucking close. Oh yeah, got fucked. Please. Yeah, the trap is now turned off. I don't think I've ever been up here. Yeah, there used to be a trap here. Now it's turned off. Isn't that interesting? Oh god! Do it again. Incredible. Oh, hey! I don't even know where to go anymore. Because I've never been here. Fucking great! I never ran around here. Oh, okay. We're going this way? Fine. Oh, we're gonna, like, run around here? What? And we're gonna, like... Nice! Wait, how? I'm still alive? Since when that's a thing? That was a stupid idea. Ooh, hopefully this doesn't hit me. Oh, miracle. Oh, why? Good luck. Really? It doesn't kill you. It does kill you. Huh? That was the first time ever that I survived one of those chariots. I think that's the one you can ride. Maybe that's why it didn't kill me. Well, anyway, I lost my runes. So, I don't even remember if this is the right one. I know it had to be one with lava? Well, I know there's fire, but... Man, I don't even know. Is there another one? Fuck! Oh boy. Oh. Hero Grave? I know there's one here. That's not the one. I know that for certain. Huh? For wait, wait, what? I don't remember. I don't remember this. Like, at all. That's the one! Sainted Hero Grave. I know there had to be another one. I wasn't hallucinating. Well, maybe I am. Oh, what? This is different. Shadow Base and Le- Oh, no, this is this one. we do not wake him up. That's this one. Oh, you. Ugh. Then it has to be this one. What? And there ain't another one here. Because Hero Grays are a Elden Tree thing. Then it has to be this one. I am so confuzzled. Maybe I just gone the wrong way. Wait, what? Oh, I'm here. No, what? Oh. I'm actually surprised I can survive these now. I think this is the one. Where's the path? There it is. Yeah, this is the one. Yeah, and another one shows up here. Come on, there has to be a thing here. Oh, right in the middle. I was like, what? I know that you can destroy these two. But I don't remember where the trigger is. But I know that Margit's Shackles, or Mark Shackles, doesn't really matter. They can trigger all triggers in a really big area. Something died. Oh, there we go. Wait, so it spawned another one. Like, right in the middle. Where's the old cougar? Oh, bastard. Even this one is destroyed? Huh. Well, and with that, we got everything. So what did I just got?
Ladies and gentlemen.
I still have yet to like find out which of my seals is better. But I just got myself one of the most amazing spells for myself. Not this. Where is it? It has to be a support one. Is it an Ash of War? No. Wait, what? Raise shield to create an earth tree consecrated area that continuously restores HP and boosts defense. Oh. That's not at all what I thought it was. Oh. What? That's not at all what I thought it was. I thought it's the faith version of the magic thingy. I don't know, give me some cool looking faith shield. Like brass? Main crest? Actually, this one's perfect. Oh man, this looks exactly like the magic version, which I don't think I have. Oh no, there it is. Yeah. Oh right, Terra Magica. Raise the magic strength of those within the sigil. It creates a thing on the ground, and everyone who's standing on it deals more magic damage. Like, where is the fake version of that? This should have been it. Instead, it's like healing and ugh. And it's an Ash of War too. Like, where's the spell version? Okay, why do you hate me like this? Why do you hate Faith users so much? Ugh.
Which one was it? Wolf the Indomitable? No. Huh? This was it, right? Skill of the Ancient Warrior of the Earth Tree. Hold shield aloft to imbue yourself with golden power, granting momentary invincibility. No, wait, that's not it. Pass on a grace on it, off pledge to honor the Earth Tree, granting self and blah blah blah. No? Wait, what? Holy ground, where is my Ash of War? Or does the Ash of War, like, disappear from the list if you put a thing on it? Huh, it does. That's interesting. Holy ground. It's diff like build up. Barrier of gold greatly increases magic damage negation for the caster and nearby allies. This is the anti spell, which is actually used by faith people. So there is one. Increases attack power, no, blah, grants blessing, no. Radagon's Ring of Light. This will be cool, but it needs a lot of intelligence, which is stupid. Her healing on the blade, love regression. This would be interesting, but anyway. I need to change my Vendra's physic. There should be one that erases all boost resistance and healed status. No. There should be one that like stops all special effects. And either I don't have it or because I know Law of Regression does exactly that. It removes all special effects, everything. So this could work on Mark when he does his Nihil. But I cannot use this at all. It has so much intelligence for I don't know reasons. Is it because of Gold Mask? But even that doesn't make sense since he did not make the book. He did not make the Book of Radagon. Yeah. Well, I'm almost back to zero. Right. Oh yeah, but there's still something I can like test out. What does more damage? Earth Tree Seal plus 7 or Golden Order Seal? Test that, I'm just gonna myself a very basic offensive incantation. Lieutenant Popadef, literally the most like weakest the weakest spell in the game. The perfect test. Didn't even hit them. 79 to 112. A lot weaker. This is a lot weaker. So even though the Golden Order Seal boosts Golden Order spells, and this was a Golden Order spell, it does fucking shite. Fundamentalist incantations. It does fucking shite. This one is much better. Because it scales on faith with an S rank. That's why this is so much better. I should probably delete it. So, I wonder how long I'm gonna attempt killing Morg. Because I can probably, kill him rather quickly if I just be really scummy. I don't wanna be really scummy. You know? Oops. Walmart. We're back. Range. Wow. Yeah. This guy is a true vigor test. Because one hit is already enough to make me heal. Alright, buddy, let's be scummy.
it. Here we go. He heals himself too. Which I think he got his health from me. Wow, even dodging it still hurts. But still, that was still a one-hit kill. I hate fighting like that. I don't want to fight like that. I got something else to be scummy with. Mork's Shackle! He was gonna do blah. Oh yeah, I could stop her from doing on the doigt if I used a shackle on him. See, that's way cooler. Actually using like boss mechanics. Stop flirting with Michaela. Ooh, nice fire. Wow, even that has a tiny delay, doesn't it? Oh, wrong fucking flask. Good job, me. Not yet, no? Doesn't work on that animation. All right.
The delay is unbearable. What, a single attack? And I cannot heal enough from that. Fucking does nothing. He does heal. Yeah, and that no longer works. That's incredible. Get the fuck away from him. Star! Golden! Ah! Woo! Cool! Get the dust fucking shite! Oh my god. This, isn't this awesome? The scenery tries to kill you? Yes! Camera! Try. Gotta do what I gotta do. Ah! What the? What even killed me? Oh my god! I can't believe how weak Elden Star is. Yeah, it looks so cool. Yes, fucking fire. Oh, wow. Yeah, yeah. About as I expected. Ugh.
like a lot of old butt, bitch!
Oh, that's a great... Oh my god, that combo is...
Oh... Yeah, this goes as I thought it would. Na 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 na. Fuck you too.
Oh shit, I was still alive. I thought I was dead. This song is amazingly fitting. What happened? Oh, I thought he was doing tres. It said he did the explosion. Oh. Ha 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 ha. That explains a lot. Maybe I should level up. Oh boy, that combo. It would be so much cooler if he was programmed to walk back to Mikila when you die. Wanna see me being scummy, asshole? Wasn't fast enough. Oh, what the fuck was that? Fucking go down already. Did I avoid it? Not die. Oh my god, that combo. He probably has another cool attack up his sleeve, don't ya? Oh my god, he accidentally killed me! Ay-yay! Oh wow, he does Elden Star in his face. Imagine the size of his balls. Doing Elden Star right in front of him. Damn! He got no chill. Oops, I summoned him with the knife. Whatever. Maybe that's even better. Might as well just attack me. What the? Didn't work again. Oh my god. Oh wow. We're gonna be like that. Oh boy.
Even if I try to be as scummy as possible, he still kicks my ass.
Fine, what happens if I go this?
Can't be any more scummier than this.
Oh wow.
Oh. He's gone for me so quickly. Never mind. Now I gotta know, what happens if I do this? Literally, the only spell my mimic can do is Elden Star now. Go ahead, buddy. Elden Star and nothing else. He tries to punch him. Of course he starts punching him. This fucking doesn't do anything. Even if I had infinite MP. Oh wow, my mimic is already dead. Go figure. This is the amount of damage Elden Star fucking did. It didn't do fucking anything. Fucking pathetic. Might as well die. Well, obviously I might as well die. I was just fucking around. Why is it shaking so much? I know why. Why did I put them all away? Oh, come on. His timings are incredibly hard to deal with.
Off the range.
Oh, is mine.
Dun, 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 dun. All right, dude. Got the range. Oh. Brother, why have you forsaken me? God, a single drop of blood deals so much damage. But I cannot give up here, this might be my time of shine. Oh. That's interesting. He's like, stop it! Yeah, it doesn't work more than two times. He's like, I can do that too. Huh.
I think I need to level up. You, you fucker! Ah, fine. I level up. You got me. I need more vigor. That's my main issue. How did I only hit one? Incredibly hard to aim with. I think I'm better off hitting the ones up there. Oh god, he's fast. Oh yeah, I forgot the big monster in the other, at the other place. That would make a difference, wouldn't it?
Huh.
I didn't know you can open the map while on sitting on a grace. Right, this guy here. He's perfect for this. If I knew how to fucking aim with this attack. No. There goes my... There go my runes. Nice. I wasn't looking. That's a good way to aim. Oh, that's a pretty good way to aim. Great. That still works. Tree. Oh no, it did hit him.
There you go. Upset. Be upset. Oops. Terrific.
Just realized another little idea I could do.
It's like a sweet spot. Oops. Okay-ish. Interesting, they all go to the, like, to one of the captains, one of the red guys, whenever you wake them all up. It's like, oh, something's up, go to the main guy. He knows what to do. Oops. Yeah, right. What a trooper. Praise the incantation. Didn't expect strong foe. Orbs. Oh, praise the incantation. Yeah. True. Praise the incantation. Hey, Wednesday. How you doing? And welcome to this incredibly boring session of Elden Ring. Damn! 4 level ups. Alright, maybe now I have a somewhat better chance against Mach. Probably not. Here we go again. Nah. Such a cheap attack. Oh, of course. That's the cheapest. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh. That was my best attempt? That? He's not even halfway down. Ah, it wasn't enough. Hand! That... I hope that didn't work on him. It did! Fuck! Needs more poise. Thank you.
god, the blood. The blood does really rise. Oh, he turned around. Oh, the blood loss is so high. What the? He didn't hit me and it still killed me. I didn't hear any hit sound effect. What does, was the blood loss around me just that? Did each individual blood drop of blood kill me? Oh shit. I'm literally playing Elden Ring, and what am I doing? Why didn't it? Oh, it did. Never mind. Oh. I still wonder why the hill sometimes just doesn't hit.
fuck me. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh, the bloodlust killed me. Well, still didn't kill them. I'm not even close to still killing him. Holy Christ! Whew. Alright. Maybe next time. See you then. Ciao, ciao. And bye-bye. Action session!